The key issues when it comes to spreading the germs in a washroom will be the splashing, the touching, and the stagnant water. So it means that with all the products that we have to provide, we need to be able to give a solution for our users, to our customers, to prevent these issues and the issue of the splashing in the water, which can be contagious at some point. When you touch a mixer, a flush plate, after someone who would have had the virus, and the stagnant water, which is not indeed ideal in the products. We have come with a new flush innovation, which is called AquaBlade. So it's a really disruptive innovation into the flushing toilet. It means that thanks to this system and technology, we are able to clean it smarter, cleaner, and quieter. So this AquaBlade will clean 100% of the toilet bowl, which is much more than the standard of the market, even if all of us on the market, we try, of course, to bring the better performance for flushing the toilet. But this is a key point, and it is splash-free, which is the main point and the main issue of the concern of the splashing. We have other products like AquaBlade. We have an hydrofin basin, Contour 21, which is a simple fin in the middle of a basin, usually used maybe more in hospitals, which reduce by 90% the splashing as well. So in terms of splashing, we try to come up with some key products in the ceramic area to be able to prevent this. On the touching issues, so we are providing some products which will be touch free. So when it comes to touch free products, we think of sensors. So we have infrared sensors or capacitive sensors which are applied on flush plates, which are applied on mixers.
What I think is the biggest concern today is for users not to have to touch anything in the bathroom. And that, of course, you can achieve by having completely electronically operated products. But just if you go into any public bathroom, you still have to open the door. You still have to open the door of the bathroom inside the public toilet. There still are many manually operated faucets and manually operated soap dispensers. Mm-hmm. So I think the technology in the bathroom has been there. And I think that COVID-19 only accelerates the introduction of more technology into the bathroom. Mm-hmm. But obviously a major concern, I think, for designers and contractors and developers is to make sure that costs are under control, because if you want everything electronic, of course there are economic solutions available, but still most of the electronic solutions are still significantly, or let's say, more expensive than the manually operated. So what I haven't seen anywhere in the Middle East, but I did see it many years back, maybe even as long as 20 years back in Italy, is faucets that are operated by feet. And I think we are using our feet. I mean, when I enter into the public toilet, I use my feet to open the door. But then the next door I have to open with my hands. So I think that the bathroom manufacturers are completely ready for COVID. But I think that the design of the bathrooms and also, all those things that you actually touch before you use the product needs to be redesigned, and that's more the work of the designers than the manufacturers.
What needs to be focused on is to be touchless, so not touch anything possible, and to improve into that direction. So that means, for instance, in what we are currently focusing on our side with Ideal Standard, we try to go a step further for each new development. So we have discussed, we know that electronic mixers, sensor mixers, so it has been existed for some time. So what could be the next step? So for us currently, the next step is to bring a new soap integrated mixer, so an electronic mixer where you will mix directly the soap inside this mixer. So this is something that we will bring to the market at the end of this year in Limix. So it is mobile enabled. So you can program and access the consumption, the provision of the soap and the temperature and everything in the flow of the water. So green technology, yes, it means that we need to go into a step further, having some products which are related to the technology of our colleagues in other industries, such as, and we know that having a mobile in the pocket today brings us more and more ways to develop further. So it can be with this and working on the products, and we have this new Sphero urinal for public washrooms, which is mobile enabled as well, which is used not for the user, but for the maintenance people, for the staff working in the mall. We have an app to understand what is the maintenance need of the urinal, or if there is a risk of clogging of the urinal, for instance. So before it happens, there are some alerts through this app, and it gives a way to ease and facilitate for this staff working for the bathroom as well, where we all go, to make them a life which is better and simpler. What we want is to make the life better for all the users, and the users are the one using and the one maintaining as well. This is what I would say to the development of technology. Where we aim to go is to not only think of the product and its use, but the product in its environment.
So I think whether the bathroom is small or big, whether you go in a mall or in a restaurant, definitely once you go to a public bathroom, you will not, you will never touch the, after this particular post-COVID scenario, definitely before, maybe you will not, you never imagine that the situation will become so bad. So in post-COVID-19, I think people will definitely look into this aspect where the touchless and hands-free devices will be more popular. So in my opinion, I think this is the time of touchless. And when we talk about a time of touchless, whether it is a small bathroom or a big bathroom, we have to have a product, at least the products which are essential in a bathroom. And when we talk about essential products in a bathroom, we talk about a faucet, which is a sensor faucet and not a manual faucet. So being a sanitary manufacturer or a European manufacturer, we are also, Geberit is one of the companies who is having a complete range in the public bathrooms. And when we talk about a complete range, I think we talk about the sensor technology. So the sensor operated taps are very important. Different manufacturers are having a different type of faucets. The important thing is that for these electronic products, it is important that we have to have a nice product with a good design, functionality, durability, and definitely user friendly. Apart from the cost point of view, also it should be affordable and you can say good for the client to use.